touch you here. From there, you are free.
Amen.
Please don't look back on what they told you. You understand?
Yes, man of God.
It was a man who discouraged you a lot.
Yes, man of God.
Concerning your calling.
Yes, man of God.
But, you know, you tell yourself that if God is with you, He will open doors for you. Because presently now, there's nothing now.
Yes.
And you are just praying.
Yes, man of God.
Can you stay in the Word of God? Eh?
Yes, man of God.
This message of today is your message. Stay in the Word of God.
Yes, man of God.
So that God will speak with you.
Yes, man.
You hear me?
Yes, man of God.
Because you are, somebody discouraged you a lot. And now you don't trust men of God now.
Yes, man of God.
Eh?
Yeah.
You don't trust men of God now.
Yes, man of God.
So that's why you are here today. God loves you. You'll open the door for you.